the very complicated power crisis, in the state was overcome successfully by the state government within a very short span of time. The Telangana state had rewritten a new history as the only state which is providing 24-hour free supply to the farm sector and uninterrupted power to all the sectors. This is the first of the kind in the state. The installed power capacity at the time of formation of the state was only 7,778 megawatts, whereas it is 16,245 megawatts now. The then transmission capacity was 13,900 megawatt amperes, whereas now it is reached to 37,000 MVA. Then per capita power consumption was 1,110 units, whereas it is increased now to 2,071 units. This was announced by the Central Electricity Authority, which is an indication of great success that the Telangana state achieved in power sector. Telangana's per capita power consumption is higher than that of the nation's average of 1,208 units. The solar power was only 71 megawatts then, and now it is 4,840 megawatts. Then the maximum peak demand of United AP was 13,162 megawatts, while it is 13,468 megawatts recently. Government of India complimented my government's success in power front for supplying uninterrupted quality power without any power cuts, in spite of marked increase in the number of power connections, per capita consumption and maximum peak demand. This is itself is a great success story for the government, which has been appreciated by the union government. In recognition of this success that the state government registered in power sector, Council of Energy, Environment and Water, CEW, announced awards to the electricity corporations in the state. It is an indication of our progressive outlook that Niti Aayog has announced that Telangana got third rank among the list of the best states which supply affordable clean energy without harming the environment and also with considerably less financial burden on people. This is it. Another indication of state's progressive outlook in managing energy resources. The works on Yadadri Bhadradri power plants are being completed on fast track to make the state a power surplus state. In power sector, this is a great and delightful success story. In this modern era, electricity is a development index and a priority sector. The Central Electricity Authority announced that my government, by taking all necessary safeguards and working on a continuous basis, achieved successes in power sector. This sort of work has not taken place anywhere in the country. Mission Bhagiratha, permanent solution to drinking water problem. Mission Bhagiratha scheme completely put an end to the drinking water problem, and that the Telangana people suffered for decades over. This scheme has become a torchbearer for the entire country to follow and emulate. This is a matter for all of us should feel proud of. The Central Jal Shakti Mission has declared that Telangana state is the one and only state in the country which is providing safe and pure drinking water through pipes to all the households, schools, Anganwadi centers. This is a befitting recognition to the state government's efforts. Through Mission Bhagiratha scheme, safe drinking water is supplied to all remote villages, tribal tandas and Adivasi gudams. Prior to 2014, drinking water supply was provided that too partially to just 5,672 habitations. Now, protected drinking water is supplied to 24,543 habitations, to every household, every day through pipes and taps. On the whole, there are 57,26,804 household tap connections, 65 intake wells, 109 water treatment plants, 1,49,905 kilometers long pipelines and 13,901 service crossings were constructed as part of this mega scheme. 87,412 connections were given to the Anganwadis, schools, Raitu Vedikas and Vaikundar Dhamams. Prior to 2014, there were only 17,769 overhead service reservoirs, and with new construction of 19,233 reservoirs, the number increased to 37,002. For the drinking water schemes, from 2004 to 2014, in 10 years' time in Telangana, only 4,198 crores was spent. From 2014 to 2020 end, the Telangana government has spent rupees 32,500 crores in 6.5 years and permanently solved the drinking water problem in the state. By launching and completing the scheme with lot of hard work in just 3 years' time is itself a record. With Mission Bhagiratha scheme, the fluoride problem has been totally eradicated in the state. Department of Drinking Water and Sanitation of the central government in its report declared Telangana state as fluoride free, and this is an outstanding victory that the state has achieved. What the then United AP rulers could not achieve in 60 years, my government has achieved in a short span of time. This announcement that I am making now is a truth that everyone and every household experiences every day. Mission Kakatiya, revival of the ancient tanks.